These 5 long quarters I have been weaving, and for me weaving I was paid down. I bought a shirt in the foremost fashion, all for to walk up through Longford town. I walk it up and through Longford city, where Nancy's whiskey I chanced to smell. I thought it fun for to go and taste it. These 5 long quarters I've liked it well. I entered into a little alehouse, begged Nancy's pardon for making free, and Nancy met me at every corner. "You're hearty welcome, young man," says she. We both sat down at the little table, we looked at the other a little while. We both sat down at the little table, and Nancy's whiskey it did me beguile. Parlor, I found myself then in a little bed. I tried to rise, but I was not able, for Nancy's whiskey it held down me head. When I arose, I the following morning, I asked the reckoning I had to pay. It's 15 shillings for ale and porter. Come pay it quickly now and get away. I put me hand all in me pocket, the ready money I laid it down. It's 15 shillings for ale and porter, and all remaining was a half a crown. Well, I looked up, I looked out a window, where there a fair maid I chanced to spy. I called her in, we spent 2 and 2 pence, and all remaining was a crooked boy. I put the money out on the table, saying I'll leave this money out with the rest, and I'll drink a health to every young man and the wee lassie that I love best. And I'll go home, I'll begin me weaving, I'll steer me shuttle another while. And if I live to another season, it's Nancy's whiskey will not be beguiled.